him. Walking Dead actor Scott Wilson dies at 76. Actor Scott Wilson, 76, died Saturday, according to a tribute from Skybound, the entertainment company behind founder Robert Kirkman's The Walking Dead. Wilson was known for his role as veterinarian Herschel Green on The Walking Dead from 2011 to 2014. His other notable credits include the murderer Robert Hickok in 1967's In Cold Blood and murder suspect Harvey Alburston in The Heat of the Night. The official Walking Dead Twitter account confirmed his death Saturday night.